Hello students, welcome back again to our online classes from LPM Public School situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. This is your subject teacher of maths and today I am here with some story sums from chapter number 5, addition and subtraction up to 20 from your textbook. So my dear students, open page number 68 in your textbook. Let's solve this sums that are given on story sums. So students, look here, Granny's Vegetable Garden story sums. So students, this is a story of sum of Granny's Vegetable Garden. So students, do you know Granny means? Yes, Granny means grandmother. Here in this picture, there is a vegetable garden of Granny. Okay, so now we are going to do some sums related to this story. Question number 8, circle the correct option and then solve. So students, here you have to circle the correct option and then solve. So students, in each question there are two options given, one is of addition and one is of subtraction. So students, after reading the story or the statement, you have to circle the correct option and then you have to solve the given sum. So let's read the first one. There are 9 tomato plants. Minnie has watered 6. How many are left? So students, in this picture there are 9 tomato plants in the Granny's vegetable garden. So students, Minnie has watered 6 plant. Now you have to tell how many plants are left to water. So to know the answer of this question, we have to add 9 and sorry we have to subtract 9 and 6 to get the answer. So when we subtract 9 and 6, we get the answer as 3. 3 plants are left to water. So students, the first question is already done here. Now let's come to the second question. There are 8 brinjal plants. Granny plants 2 more. How many are there in all? So students, in this question there are 8 brinjals plant in the garden. So Granny, here look at this picture, Granny plant 2 more plant. So how many total plant, total brinjal plants in this garden? So students, what you have to do? Addition or subtraction? Yes, you have to add. You have to do addition. So first of all, you have to circle this one and then you have to solve. So 8 plus 2 equals to 10. You have to fill here 10. Okay. Now let's come to the question number 3. There are 13 cauliflowers. Granny has plucked 3. How many are left? So students, in this garden there are total 13 cauliflowers and Granny has plucked 3 cauliflowers. So how many are left? So to do this, we have to subtract. Students, 13 minus 3 equals to 10. So there are 10 cauliflowers left in the garden. You have to circle this option. Okay. Now let's come to the next question. Students, look at question number 4 that is given here. Papa has plucked 10 tomatoes to make soup. Mummy has plucked 8 more for the salad. How many tomatoes are plucked to all. So students, here you have to find out how many tomatoes are plucked off from garden. So students, to do this we have to do addition. First of all, you have to circle this, and then let's solve this. 10 plus 8 equals to 18. So here answer will be 18. Now question number 5. 4 lemons were growing on the tree. One fell off. How many are left? Students, in the picture there were 4 lemons growing on the tree and one of them fell off. So how many are left? So to do this we have to subtract. Okay, so first of all you have to circle this option and then you have to solve this. So 4 minus 1 equals to 3. Answer will be 3. Now question number 6. There are 6 chilies on one plant and 5 on the other. How many chilies are there? So students, there are 2 plants of chilies. In first there are 6 chilies and in second there are 5 chilies. So we have to find out the total numbers of chilies. So what we have to do? We have to do the addition. First of all, you have to circle this option. This is the correct option. 6 plus 5 equals to, yes, 12. Sorry, 11. Not 12, 11. You will get 11. There are 11 chilies in the garden. Okay. Now, let's come to the question number I. Put the sign of plus or minus, then add or subtract. So students, in this question what we have to do? You have to put the sign of addition and subtraction, then add or subtract. So students, this is the symbol of addition, that is known as plus. And next one, this is a symbol of subtraction, that is known as minus. Okay, so let's do the question number I. There are 8 girls and 8 boys in the race. How many are there in all? So students, in this picture there is a race competition. So here 8 girls and 8 boys participate the race. Now you have to find out the total numbers of children that participated in this race. So to do this we have to put the symbol of addition, that is plus. So 8 plus 8 equals to 16. Now next one, question number 2nd. Meenie bought 5 pencils and 8 colored sheet. How many items are there in all? So students, Meenie bought 5 pencils and 8 color sheet. Now we have to find out the total items she bought from the shop. So to do this we have to add. So you have to put here symbol of addition, that is plus. Okay, so when we add 5 and 8 we get the number 13. So Meenie bought total 13 items. Now question number 3rd. Mother has washed 5 plates, father has washed 6 plates. How many plates have they washed? So students, here mother washed total 5 plates and father has washed 7 plates. So students, here we have to find out the total number of plates that have been washed. So students, we have to do this. We have to add the number. So you have to put the symbol of addition. So when we add 5 and 7, we get the number 12. Okay. Now question number 4. There are 15 pages in the newspaper. Mother has read 5 pages. How many pages are left? Students, mother has read 5 pages out of 15 pages in the newspaper. Now you have to find out how many pages are left to read. So students, to do this you have to subtract. So which symbol you have to put here? Yes, symbol of subtraction, that is minus. So when you subtract 15 and 5, you get the number 10. So 10 pages are left to read. Now question number 5. Mayank had 19 toffees. He gave away 7. Students, here Mayank had 19 toffees and he gives away 7 toffees. Now how many toffees are left? So to find out this, what you have to do? You have to do subtraction. You have to put the symbol of minus. Then when you subtract 19 and 7, you get the number 12 as remain. So 12 toffees are left to Mayank. Now a value for me. Class first G has made birthday cards for their teacher. The girls had made 12 cards and boys have made 7 cards. So students, in this picture, this is a student of class first G and they made a birthday card for their teacher. Girls have made total 12 cards and boys have made 7 cards. Now let's do the answer of given question, that is here. How many cards have they made in all? So students, to find out the total number of cards, first of all we have to add 12 and 7. So when we add 12 and 7, we get the total number 19. So 19 cards are made by the student of class first. So in this circle you have to write here 19. Okay, now next question, that is given below. Who has made more cards, girls or boys? How many more? So students, now here you have to tell who has made more cards, girls or boys. So students, as you know that girls made 12 cards and boys made 7 cards. So students, total number or biggest number is here 12. So students, girls has made more cards than boys. Now we have to find out how many more. So to do this, you have to subtract 12 and 7. Then you get the difference. So students, when we subtract 12 and 7, we get 5. Okay. So girls has made 5 more cards than boys. Now these activities are completed. I hope you understood how to solve the sum. Now your turn to study it and grasp it. Keep practicing, keep learning and keep smiling. Thank you students, bye and take care.